guess I gotta change this. Well, looks like it did save my save data.
That's good.
Yep. Because I would be sad if I had to start all over again. Alright, I was heading to the library. Of course there's enemies nearby, why would there not be? Alright, it's those friggin' mercenaries. Go away. Is can I actually get there without going through the tunnels? Are you following me? No, you're not. Okay. Things radio active over here. Oh god, is there something behind me? I have... I do not. I am dying so much. That should help. Oh, come on. this again, shall we? Possibly, yeah.
Jeez. Crazy laundry.
Go away, go away. Oh, you guys are gonna kill me. Yes, I will take all of those, please.
Certainly, madam, here you are.
Did you get lost?
Well, I fell from where I was, but someone's been down here before. So I know there's going to be another way out because, well, stuff. A lot of dirt here, though. And that makes me really happy. Although I'm pretty much out of space to carry it.
Hey dude, what's up? And I'm not a very good shot, apparently. Crap, I'm out of ammo.
Chest in here.
Okay.
Somebody died here, and at one point left all their extra bits. That's what this door's about.
Maybe that's where Brad died.
Yes, but now I need to find a way up. Which he doesn't seem to have any indication on how to get up.
Nice. Really? Maybe I'll play something different.
Come help me.
Nah.
Jerk. You're almost as big a jerk as Tyler.
Almost, but not quite.
Almost.
No one's as big a jerk as me.
Oh, well, there are some. The hole in the ground thing, I have no idea if I'm below someone's house, if I'm below something else.
Take up and find it.
That's what I'm working on. You got some nail clippers, dude? Got some nail clippers?
Somewhere.
Tyler's requesting.
Upstairs.
It was hot last night.
Yep.
So I told Tyler, I'm like, he's gonna love it when he gets in here, and then they turned the heat down and I was cold.
Yep.
It was nice.
Until they turned the heat down.
Mm. And then I had to reset my watch because it didn't
Nice.
Get ticking.
Yay.
I need to do my toenails.
Now you're gonna steal my munchies?
Yep.
Oh, I had like four chips out of the whole thing.
Uh-huh.
You're both gonna have to go to the store and get me munchies.
Chips.
Yay, munchies!
More munchies.
They were your
munchies. I know, everyone needs them but me.
Play.
Why?
Because you can't grow anything on dry cracked sand.
There we go, that's better. Thank you.
myself out of here.
If you can't get out,
I have to go back down and find a different way.
Tuck yourself in bed.
Apparently, I was far.
The what a what a?
There's a button you can press that lets you see where you are roughly underground. Like,
oh, I forget. It's one of the F buttons.
So which one is down? Is it Z?
I think so.
I think it might only be 8 more blocks in the ground.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
What's interesting?
The game I'm playing. It's weird, I have to control two characters at once.
How do you do that?
I didn't even get a quarter of the bag.
Yeah?
Your face is eating my snacks.
I'm not gonna have anything to munch on tonight.
You should have bought more than that. Gotcha. I see what you're cooking. Whoops. is strong against the dark starlight. Jesus, two of them.
Thank you.
Equipment, improve character stats. Which one would you craft strength? Where's the craft book? I'm going to find a nation.
Deciding on a race, if I'm going to do one of the normal races or if I'm going to have a show.
home and everything. Nieces and nephews are over, you don't sleep, you hang out with them. It doesn't matter which one it is.
Mm-hmm.
Although if you're there, Silas wants to sleep on you.
Yeah, I noticed that.
It's the same with Jared. They're having a hard time getting him to sleep at Christmas.
So you're
and he fell right to sleep with Jared.
That was the same with Addison. Addison didn't sleep when she was with me.
Attention, but I'm not gonna bark.
He told me what the stats are for what he did for the stats. He just took the monster race and took those bonus stats he gave his current character. Plus 4 strength, plus 3 con, minus 2 in intelligence, and minus 1 in charisma, plus 3 wisdom. So that's that fine. But yeah, that's fine. It's just a strong race, so the bonuses are going to be equally strong. So are you playing pit stick with the ranger? Because none of those stats benefit a ranger. He's like, oh yeah, I'm perfectly fine with playing odd classes. I all the more fun when I succeed or fail brilliantly.
He's quite the character himself, eh?
Yeah. I like his one rule where you can fail so miserably you win. I like that rule. I might implement that. Wow, those are weird ranger stats.
Oh yeah?
You know what a ranger is, right? He shoots bow and arrows.
I'm not aware of that.
Here are his stats for his ranger as it stands with the bonuses. 20 strength. 14 dexterity, you know that stat you use when shooting people? 18 constitution. 8 intelligence, he's a dumbass. Pretty wide at 15 wisdom and 12 charisma.
Yes.
What do you think the max level should be for killing an enderman, or minimum level, rather?
You probably want to be somewhere in the upper teens, at least. That should help you.
Should actually be just about good to go up against them, past the upper teens.
Thank you. Oh, they're thorns. That's what I'm hitting myself on. Ow, jeez.
Thank you.
like I can't ever disarm James's character. His horns do 2d8 plus strength piercing damage.
Sure, he likes it that way.
Mm-hmm. beats the barbarian. He's like, oh, what class is the pixie gonna be? Barbarian. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Yeah, it's in the drawer with, the pots and pans, I think. Jeez. Yes, it's up in the cupboard. Yay, I didn't die horribly on my first boss battle.
What are you playing?
Child of Light. Usually. Lemira is now available, allowing rapid travel to prior locations. Cool. That'll come in handy. Yes. It's in the drawer with the utensils. Spiders. Oh my goodness, you guys. Okay. I was defended. Jeez.
I killed one.
Yay! Stop interrupting me, you jerk. Yeah, our pan's not that big. Jerk. Oh yeah, if you're using the front right burner, it doesn't work.
Nice to know now.
Well, Matt checked it, and he says it said it was working, but it's not actually it's working. Not. Yeah, it wasn't really worth it. Oh well. What is that here? Ooh, dodge percentage upgrade.
Soul fray. Are you sure?
Yeah, I got one now.
Smells good.
Yes, my room starts to hit the air, right?
Amanda finished another quest.
Yeah, I finally killed an Enderman.
Wow, all these crows are drunk. Didn't know crows drank alcohol. person here. I don't know.
Yep.
I
Looks like we got a big boss fight. Cool.
Why did you put your coat behind us?
There are animals sleeping everywhere.
Hey, you. Tally, why do you got your ears sticking up?
Cause she can.
Yeah, I guess.
Really, Moose? You know you're not supposed to be up here. What do you think you're doing?
See you.
You're funny. Yep, you're funny, kitten.
I had a little heart to heart about why there's dogs in his house.
Yep. I'm sorry, kitten. Mwah!
They don't even bother with him.
No. He's just being a giant suck, aren't ya? Yeah, you're just being a giant sucky kitten. You're funny. Yeah, you're funny. Ouch. Watch the nails.
What does the essence of nature do? I don't remember.
I don't know. Crafting of some sort. He just wants all the pets. Right, Moose? Yes, I know there's a doggy over there. Why do you have your tongue sticking out? You're adorable. Yep, you're an adorable kitten. What are you doing? You're my adorable old crotchety kitten. Yep.
Are you getting grouchy?
No. He's never grouchy. He just sleeps a lot. Right, Moose? Mwah!
Digital card on my phone, but it won't scan it.
No,
that
works.
I don't know, it didn't work.
Like it did on my old phone. I haven't tried it on the new phone because I have my card now.
Yeah, I've seen it.
What do you got there, Kelly?
That friggin' marble again! Really, dog?
Hey, get down. I'm not here for you yet. Yours is coming. A lot when you
the strength upgrade. Got a strength upgrade, another strength upgrade, and a speed upgrade. MP upgrade, magic defense upgrade, HP upgrade. I haven't gotten any Voculi yet. This is dangerous.
Stuff in a zoom.
probably wants outside. Either that or he wants his litter box.
That door's open. You can get in there.
Save the game. Does it save automatically? Potion, the friggin' HP potion.
Yeah, so get yours now to relax.
Oh, what do we got here? Oh, geez. Okie dokie.